Hello everyone, I welcome you all with another video. In this video, I've shared biblical baby girl names that begin with the letter D or Christian baby girl names that starts with the letter D. Before proceeding further, I request you all, please subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get the latest notifications of the channel. Okay, let's start with this video. The first name in our list is Diana, and the meaning of Diana is moon goddess. Next name is Demi, and the meaning of Demi is close to the earth. Next is Destiny, and the meaning of Destiny is fate. Next name is Delise, and the meaning of Delise is charming. Next name in the list is Daria, and the meaning of Daria is wealthy. Next name is Dahlia, and the meaning of Dahlia is girl who hails from the valley. Next is Danica, and the meaning of Danica is morning star. Next name in the list is Daniela, and the meaning of Daniela is God is my judge. Next name is Davina, and the meaning of Davina is beloved. Next name in our list is Deandra, and the meaning of Deandra is strong. Next name is Dolly, and the meaning of Dolly is gift of God. Next name is Doreen, and the meaning of Doreen is gift. Next name is Diana, and the meaning of Diana is divine. Next name is Delilla, which means delicate. Next name is Delia, which means virtuous and noble. Next is Dorcas, which means gazelle. Next name is Diana, which means divine. Next name is Dustin, and the meaning of Dustin is warrior. So friends, these are some names from the letter D. If you enjoyed watching this video, please hit the like button, share this video and comment down below. And if you are new to this channel and if you haven't subscribed to this channel yet, please take a moment and subscribe to this channel and press the bell icon to get the latest notifications of the channel. And if you're searching for more biblical or Christian baby girl names, then there is a playlist. Please check out that and share the playlist with your family and friends. And if you want more such videos, then please comment down below. We'll meet you all with the next amazing video. Thank you so much for watching this video.